The Trailers' Burden makes the two-handed catch. Pulls up at the free throw line. A kick to Hamilton. Steps into a three. Rattles in. 6-4. Northwestern leads Penn State. 4:30 to go first quarter.
Niamh ended up deflecting it out of bounds. She almost grabbed that, though, with both paws.
A dump to Burden at the top. This is a 35-footer to beat the Hornets in. Oh, big bucket for Burden. A heave and a prayer, and it was answered. Thornton's pass is picked off by Burden. Big Ten's leader in steals for the third straight year. A bounce pass in stride to Sydney Wood. Lays it in with the right hand in stride on the right block, and Keeger needs a timeout. Possession arrow belongs to Northwestern. They're moving it left to right. Shaw in the corner. A dump to Pulliam. Pull-up jumper. It's good. Finally, Pulliam hits, and you can see a sigh of relief off her. She missed her first six shots. They missed Kelly Jacob for sure. 5:20 to go in the second. Wood at the Big Ten logo. Squeezes her way inside, dumps it with her left hand, swirls in, counts in the foul. Rebound Burden. Outlet pass to Hartman. And Rainey, I should say, counts in the foul. Kayla Rainey, scoop and score. By Burden. Burden off to the races, 1:40 to go. Burden starts, stops, push shot in the lane, swirls in. 10-point lead for Northwestern, their largest lead of the half. Two-time first-team All-League pick. Pulls up for three. It's an air ball. Caught by Shaw. 4 seconds left. Backdoor cut. Four. Sydney Wood lays it in on the right block. They lob it to Cash, and that's knocked away by Shaw. Bounce pass to Burden. Zips with the left hand. Offhand. Finger roll good on the left block. Cash running the point guard duties at 6'2". She dribbles it off her foot. A little careless. And then she's stripped from behind by the Big Ten's leader in steals, Veronica Burden, who's going to glide to the hoop, lay it in with her offhand, fouled by Higgins on the left hip, and she's got three uncles that went to Northwestern. There was a lot of purple in her household in Massachusetts. She gets her fifth steal of the game on the cross-court lazy pass from Penn State, and she'll glide to the hoop, this time on the right side. Three 20-point games already this season. Pulliam has it at the top. A lob down low to Paige Mott, the Philly native. Layup spins in, and she's got a big family on hand.
With one arm as she has, but couldn't quite get it.
They dish it out to Pulliam, who pulls up 15 feet away, and that's a signature move. That sweet spot on the court, just to the right of the Big Ten logo. She aims and fires and rockets a line drive laser in. Has it pinned in the far corner. She's pivoting her right foot. Shovels it to Pulliam in the lane. Line drive shot good. 9 points in the second half for Lindsay Pulliam. A little high-low entry. Shaw going one-on-one against Cash. Tries a reverse lay-in, but instead she shovels it out to a streaking Wood down the center of the lane and gets the four-foot bunny to float in. A full-court pressure here from Penn State. They're able to swivel it out to Pulliam. A shovel to Shaw on the right block, and it's good. That is the 16th assist for Northwestern. Then 14. That was the deficit of the half, 32-18. And here comes Hamilton, and it's going to be a blocking foul. And two free throws are going to come up for Northwestern. Third fewest turnovers in the nation. Jenny Vargas has to be proud. They just came up empty on the offensive end, streaking to the hoop and scoring. It's Sydney Wood.